Hello, I'm super dressed up today. I had class all day because right now I'm working full time and then I got stuck in traffic again, so I couldn't make it to my singing class, so we're scheduled. And I'm going to take a nap, just had lunch, I'm very full. And yeah, that's it. I'm drinking from my Christmas music. Oh, after I wake up from my nap, I'm going to edit a video and probably post it tonight. So, yep, see you later. This is Vlogmas Day 15.
To the park.
Take us.
Take us to the park. Please ask him to pick us up early so we can stop by the mall. Sarah is so excited about
excited
about her new apartment.
Mm-hmm.
Right. We have to go
buy
her a house very pleasant. How about a couple of nice lamps?
No, she has a lot of them.
Oh, then maybe a new coffee maker.
Sounds good. She loves it.
Mm-hmm.
Versions of our vocabulary?
Couple.
Couple.
Pair.
Early?
Okay.
When you come to class on time. The contrary to late. Becoming late.
Warming?
Housewarming present is a present that you buy to someone who bought a new house or a new apartment.
So I'm back home from work today. That was part of my class, as you saw. One of my classes. Avon arrived, and with that, I arrived my birthday and Christmas. And congratulations for going back to university, and you work hard the whole year. Present, so it's a very fancy bag. I'm going to open it and then show it, and then open the box and show you what my people ordered. So here's the bag. Very nice. It's like a soft leather, and very nice. I mean, what is this? It said gamuza. What is this? This is not leather, this is something else. But nice. It is like this, and then it has this really nice ornament from their line signature. And then you open, and then it's the inside. Ooh, it has buttons that pops up. Means that it has the signature logo. It has long straps because you know you need long straps. It has pocket for your phone here. So where's my phone? I just put my wallet in there, so it goes there. And it's like a square bag, and it has zipper. And yeah, I love it. I'm going to start using it tomorrow. So I opened the box, and of course I have the bill with what I have to pay. This is a Spider-Man clone that a client ordered for her son. And then she also ordered this Minnie Mouse for her daughter. And then, what is this? Well, this is an anklet that another client ordered. Another client ordered this huge bottle of body lotion, so there's that. They all order some sort of what is this? Lipsticks. This is an eyeliner. This is a saving thingy that somebody ordered, and this is a hair dye. And what? And then there's this. That is, what is this? Oh, rings. That is. So I'm going to organize this for clients. And then I have more and more things. And I ordered a hair dye, so let's open it. This is for me. I want to go lighter. So I bought this. Whoa! That is really light. But I'm not going to bleach my hair, so I don't think it's going to be that light on me. Hopefully. So, oh yes, right now my hair is something along the lines of this, or this, like dried in the middle of this, so it should be something like this, or maybe like this, so, yeah.